Winter Glove.
Open your eyes, what can you see around? Wind of the open sky, over the siren sounds. This is a dream, getting the royal scar, holding a diamond blade, throwing it far. Holding your breath still, you jump the fire. We'll just sit and wait till
good evening, y'all. My name is George, and this show is Don't Panic Flip. Hey, Yam Girl, Meta Nightman, Spyro, good evening. Still on the health struggle bus, and wasn't sure I was gonna make it tonight, but we got Star Wars in, got it all hooked up. It looks awesome. It's been a long time since we've played some Star Wars or had Star Wars in-house. In fact, this was the second game I ever purchased, was a Star Wars Premium. I've always wanted to own a Pro. We've got this guy as a rental for the next 3 months. And on top of everything else, I am moving in less than 3 weeks. It is like the quickest closing I think I've ever done on a house. So we are moving, I think the fourth or fifth, whatever the weekend, the first weekend in May. Squalito, yes. We've got a Star Wars for a few months here. Yam Girl, I got this at a very good rate. I don't think I'm actually allowed to say the amount, but there is a wonderful operator out of Denver. His name is Dave. And if you are looking, A. Ogden coming in hot with a tier one sub right off the bat. A. Ogden, thank you and welcome. Dom Hanks, and thank you for the congrats on that. Oh my God, 10 hours. Oh my God. mansion, right? 16 of them with just pinball machines. I ski-do. So I was only set up to handle two pinball machines. And then we started thinking about it and we're like, actually, I think only one pinball machine fits in here. But I think we're going to turn the garage into like a second playroom. So we are back to having, I think, as many pinball machines as we want. And after the closing, hold on, wait a second. We just hit level two. Thank you, by the way. Hey, Ogden. Also, we gotta log back in here. Yep. There we go. Is that connected okay? It looks good. I think we're good. There. Awesome. Look at that. That hands cam is beautiful. Iron Fox, good evening. So, hey, I haven't actually hit the start button on Star Wars yet. I got this set up. Dom Hanks, and then comes Elton John. We'll see. The problem is that you can't show as you're about to buy a house. You know, a lot of pinball sales are done in cash sales, but you can't have the hands cam needs tanning. No making me laugh tonight, okay? That will send me off into a coughing fit. We're hopefully almost done with this chest cold. It's been rough. And it all started on Thursday night last week when we lost our voice at the end of the stream. It kind of went pretty downhill, starting to feel a little bit better today though. And it's been nonstop at work, all the things. When it rains, it pours, it never gets any easier, right? And cheers to that, everyone. But when you purchase and sell pinball machines, almost all of that is typically done in cash sales. And when you're buying a house, you can't have random cash deposits show up because when you're getting a loan, they look at that stuff. So I can't do anything with the cash I have right now sale is done. Dice, welcome. Are you in an HOA? I am currently in an HOA right now. And the place I'm moving to has an HOA, but the HOA is very minimal. And Dice, welcome. Good evening. We've got to figure out Star Wars all over again. Exactly. Sound of a tone. Bro, do you even cash on glass? Exactly. That was Dice's one non-sexual use of an F-bomb per stream. But yeah, exactly. It was cash on glass. And you guys know I love that phrase. It was great. Awesome sale today on three different pinball machines we sold. So we are down to just two rentals for right now. Moving into the new house, we're down to the two we were talking about. But now we're going to turn the garage into a game room. So that's going to be fun. Scotty C, welcome. Hands down, Star Wars is a top five for me. Congrats on the future home purchase as well. Thank you. I mean, we're under contract, so everything should go really, really well. The rates, though, I mean, you think you're getting screwed in the Northern Colorado market, but the rates are what really screw you right now. I don't think there is a worse time to buy a house than right now, but it's this weird time where the houses are actually starting to drop a little bit because the rates are getting so high. But the rates are expected at some point to come down, meaning if you can put up with the higher rates for maybe a year or two, ultimately you're getting the house at a much cheaper price than you will, let's say, 1 to 2 years from now, or even by the end of this year, when the rates take a dip and the house prices start going back up. So it was this, buyers have power right now. And I was able to actually work out a great deal for a new build. So I have a brand new house, townhouse. Once again, not a lot in terms of square footage, but I like it. And I can't wait to show you guys around with the mobile cam. It's going to be great. Thank you, Dice. Cheers to being contractually obligated. Well, cash under glass is just confusing. Last time I saw you play this was at a pinball award show last year. Dom Hanks. Oh, wow. Yeah, that was a little over a year ago. George playing Shot Multipliers the game. All right, so we will definitely focus on score at some point because I do think scoring is kind of interesting and obviously to people who know how to score, maybe not that much fun. We will, but I really want to focus on progression initially. And for tonight, we're going to focus on honestly just finding the shots. Let's just see what happens. Great loan rates from Knight Specialty Insurance based in Cali. DPF, please don't focus on score. Play the game and have fun. Dice, you know me. That's how we live. At some point, though, I'm positive at some point we are going to focus on score. Let's see. Yam Girl. God, I can't imagine purchasing a house in the next few years in the current New Zealand market. Everything is currently set up to benefit property investors rather than first home buyers. Yam Girl, I mean, we're kind of in that same boat. Where if you have cash to just buy a house, now would be the time to do it. But if you are taking out a loan, it is rough. Hire Peanut commenting that they think this game is much more fun on progression. Han, I feel like this is the way to go for progression. Oh, yeah. I feel like is the way to go for progression. Oh, Han, I feel like is the way to go for progression. I... It's a big difference between let's eat grandma and let's eat, comma, grandma. I read it like I see it, and I really struggle. I'm so sorry, Aocton. It's not making fun or anything. I couldn't. Obviously, I had to put the emphasis on the right part of the sentence in order to have that make sense. I'm just slow. I'm stupid. Wait a minute. This ain't Elton John or Pulp Fiction. What's going on here? Kiwi. Oh, so all of that said... And because of the rates and what I was able to work out, don't tell anyone. And don't tell Zach yet, because I haven't, but short of telling Zach I was interested, Elton John may be happening. As kind of like a, congratulations, you bought a house, you also just bought a really cool pinball machine. We'll see. No. Hey, Ogden, I think you typed it fine. I just really couldn't get there. I'm sorry. I'm happy you went pro. The markup on the extra ramp is effing stupid. Yeah, Dice, no, this is a rental. This is not a purchase. If I was going to buy Star Wars, I would have to go comic art, despite the fact that it has Comic Sans font in it.
You say I couldn't get there a lot lately.
Jay-Z couldn't get there?
No, you.
Oh, I couldn't get there.
Yeah, you just said that.
Oh, I couldn't... It was just a sent. I read it out loud three times, and on the fourth time, I finally read it the right way. It's yeah.
Yeah.
Yep, I get it.
See you. It's okay. The okay. Tequila will sterilize your blood.
It will sterilize what? What?
The tequila will sterilize your blood.
Yes. Oh man, I feel like we could use a little bit of tequila if you're down.
Are you proposing I get you some
tequila? Why don't you take the first game and I'll go make us some tequila.
By we, you mean me.
Come over here. You get the first game. I got the tequila. No. You obviously need the first game. Obviously. You were so right about Elton John in Texas. It shoots so well and is a very fun game. Scotty, yeah. I can't disagree with myself and our mutual appreciation of that. yeah, Kiwi, this is a rental. If I was going to do it, I would go pro comic book. And this sounds stupid, but I actually do really like the topper. I think it's cool. But I would have to go comic art pro. It doesn't look photo. The comic art is the way to go. It doesn't look like photoshopped butt cheeks. That's what Dice says. All right. You're saying Han is the way to go.
And if anybody knows photoshopped butt cheeks, it would be Dice.
It would be Dice for sure. All right. Cheers. Hey, chat, everyone, cheers. What do we got? We got a new house, a new game. Also, yesterday technically was our 6-year streamiversary. 6 years.
Streamiversary.
No, I think it's streamiversary. Yeah. That was April 10th, 2018 was our very first stream. And you're saying light Tatooine missions?
I'm sorry.
Drink the tequila.
Yeah, obviously, drink the tequila. We're still not feeling street adversities, as Ice Ski do. Cheers, everyone. Happy rest of the fun weekend. I'm going to try and sneak in some more streams this weekend on this. We're also, if I can do it, we also have our half marathon, the horse tooth half this
Sunday. And by we, he means him.
We, absolutely we.
Yeah, we. It's the royal we.
Oh, you don't have to hit the Tatooine shop to start those modes. Got it. You get it out of the way right away. Hey, Hitler didn't drink tequila. Look what happened to him.
Sorry. I learned just yesterday that misophonia also creates an aversion to the sound of coughing and clearing one's throat.
Oh, wow.
All three things. Yeah. Like, I don't know how the F I live with you. Yeah. I really don't know.
Right there. Jay-Z has been just... Seriously, just can't stand being around me because I constantly have to like clear my throat and cough stuff up.
It's not right. That's a normal person. That was a normal. But George, like,
like, you don't do that into the mic.
But that's what you do.
I know, but don't do it to
and
them.
We're just sitting there quietly, and then all of a sudden this like gigantic noise will come out of anywhere. And it's George. So the open mouth chewing, the coughing, and the throat clearing, all super.
Hey, Ogden gets it. You gotta clear yourself out.
Yeah, but you can like.
No, exactly. Like you can't. Nothing's coming out with that.
Do
like
it.
You
do like you normally do. Do like you. So you get the vocal cords in there.
You gotta go. You really gotta get it all out.
You know. Women think they want a man with a deep voice until he clears his throat around you, and it's like, oh, like it's this giant noise.
Yes, Dice. I smoked for like 4 or 5 years. Not. I feel like not seriously. Not enough for my doctors to be concerned about anything smoking related.
So yeah, no, it's great. I adore you, even with all your anxiety triggering stuff. You just shook your head, like, wow, that was so well received. Okay, cool. I will leave now.
You what? What was that? Oh man, I was turning it down so that way I could hear you, because I couldn't hear you. Wow. I got yelled at. Does that? Oh, I'm already on ball two. No, a beginner smoker. Exactly. If I can dial in the back end of the Death Star shot, I'm golden. Gotten super close to getting everything, getting through everything at the one on location in town. Okay. Yeah, the backhand on the left side is huge. So I am sorry, everyone. I am going to have to clear my throat a lot tonight. Hack like you mean it. Oh, speaking about hack, by the way, I'm getting just confirmed. I spoke with my tattoo artist going in on Friday next week, took the day off of work, hack the planet. It's going all up here. So that should be, it should be really fun. Super painful, but getting the chess piece. Did you hear me? I said I was turning down the game because I couldn't hear you. What? Yeah, exactly. All right. Are you entering the Hawaiian shirt phase of your life? Maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, I got a whole bunch of Hawaiian dress shirts. I don't want that.
It's a throat-soothing lollipop with echinacea and elderberry.
That's awesome.
For your throat.
I get it. I'm good. Okay, I guess let's go middle. I don't know. I kind of want to hit something. There we go. Found it. Let's escape from Mos Eisley. Use ramps to build value before time runs out. Collect value on the hyperspace shot. Nope, didn't find it there. Well, that was great. Oof, the part of my tat towards the chest was fun, says Gamer MVP. Are you hunting? Oh, yep. And I did find the drain. We're gonna focus on some of these shots, I think. What do you guys think? Let's light the escape for now. Okay, I found a shot. Nope. Okay. Man. All right, escape from Tatooine is lit. This is going swimmingly so far. I wonder how long until you learn to dread the plunge. Yeah, you gotta feel like you gotta get really good at plunging directly to your left flipper. I'll take that. All right, tip of the flipper. Nope, not tip. Got it. Okay. Escape from Tatooine. Shoot left ramp to escape from Tatooine. Right ramp and hole will build value. I don't know. Feel like we just had to hit that shot, but I could not hit it. Hey, we figured out a backhand. There's a lot going on here. I'm fairly alarmed here. It's a Richie game. All shots are backhandable. That is a really good point. Oh my gosh, what just happened here? Dice just gifted 5 subs. We're gonna be leveling up here very quick. Dice, my hat's off to you. Thank you. Look at that extreme close up. We just it's just you and me for at least a good 15 seconds, I think. Also, lock in your shot multipliers, George. You're not making points. Oh, yeah, Meta Nightmen. Excellent point.
Tell to the cleaning lady on Monday.
What?
Because you'll be dust by Monday. because you'll be pulverized in 2 seconds.
And there was much.
The cleaning lady? She cleans up. Dust. She dusts.
Oh, man.
So what's on Monday?
What just happened here? Dice gifted specifically a 1 month tier one sub
to Meta.
What?
To Meta
Nightmen.
Because you'll be dust by Monday.
Dice,
because
you'll
be pulverized in 2 seconds.
Hey, Dr. Fauci plays.
She cleans up. Dust.
Welcome.
She dusts.
And we're one game in. One game into Star Wars.
So what's
and
on Monday?
Brings back all of those memories. Of all the times we had played this before.
Tell to the cleaning lady on Monday.
What?
Right to level 6. I'm not sure where that actually puts us, though.
Because you'll be pulverized.
Spinner coming up fast.
And the cleaning lady? She cleans up. dust.
Rogers, top of the evening to you as well. Halfway to level 10 in half an hour.
So what's on Monday?
We're making progress happen.
Does anybody else have like specific sounds that bother them?
For me, it's styrofoam. It's styrofoam. Like styrofoam rubbing against each other.
Here, I'm gonna go ahead and move it here just in case. Just in case, we're hitting 10. Everyone, we get to celebrate. Look at this. Level 10, y'all, we're here. We get to enjoy this wonderful celebration. Dice, hey Ogden, thank you both, Dice. RLM Amusements, coming in with a raid. You guys have perfect timing. We're celebrating level 10 right now. We'll get there. If you just joined us from RLM Amusements, y'all, my name is George. We are streaming some Star Wars tonight. Y'all got here just in time for us to hit level 10 this evening due to some gifted subs by the Mr. I Only Seek Eurydice, aka Dice on the stream. Dice, thank you again. All of the hats off. We got there. Star Wars was another one for me, a la Stranger Things. I didn't get the hate when it came out. This was an instant buy for me. The cool thing about this game is that it is episodes 4, 5, and 6 from Star Wars. So every time there's a call out, it just brings me back to like ages 4 through 10, because these are the movies I like wore the VHS tapes out on. So if you, like me, know what I'm talking about, I feel like you also would appreciate, regardless, Star Wars. Zombie Fishers, welcome to the stream. How was the rest of Helldivers? That might be my new obsession here in the near future. I just went through basic training. Zombie Fishers like, you should play with us. I went through basic training and Kyle's like, AKA Zombie Fishers, another fantastic streamer out there. He's streaming it and he's like, oh, we just started a run, George, you can jump in later. So I'm sitting there waiting for like 40 minutes. Finally, I'm like, I gotta go eat and do other stuff this evening. I can't, we exceeded all of my time. I could focus on video games before having to do other stuff. George is here for the real question. Did Han shoot first? In the original version, without a doubt, he absolutely did. And that is, as far as I'm concerned, perfectly in line. Perfectly in line with Han's character. Why wouldn't he shoot first? Meta Nightman, join me. Helldivers is so fun. I need more people to play it with. Yes, I think I'm in. Just so you know, you can join games anytime. I didn't know that. I was waiting for you to friend me. I was just sitting there at that screen, lonely. A small tear kind of going down my cheek, as I was looking longingly into an empty glass, waiting for my brother, of all people, to finish playing whatever round he was playing and play with me. It never happened. No, unfortunately, it did not. okay, now for real. Let's play some Star Wars, y'all. All right, first game, maybe not the best. We're going to keep it going, though. There's a backhand. And that was an SDTM right there. Oh yeah, Zombie Fishers. I've been sick since last Thursday. Let's do the hyperspace hurry up. Cool.
Thank you.
All right, we got another hyperspace jackpot, I think. I'm really concerned. I feel like I have that backhand nailed. And did this game just get so much easier? What do we need to hit here? Looks like we've got a lightsaber duel ready. Got it. I went for the multiplier. All right, red shoot blue shots to rescue. Got it. All right, one more. Oh no. Blue shot. Got it. Okay, now we're in Tatooine. We're doing things. Lightsaber duel is worth pretty good points if you can move the multipliers around. Right, I should have been moving the multipliers, and I haven't been yet. George, how has the ticker been since the ER visit? I have high blood pressure. I've been checking. In fact, it was Wolfman who suggested I check my blood pressure. I've been keeping track of it. And I, without a doubt, am averaging like probably 135 to 138 on the top half. Hey, Hollywood, that was evil. Hollywood, hi. What did I have for supper? Tonight was chicken soup, actually, for supper, and very tiny little pepperonis. Hyperspace hurry up. I guess we could do that again and see what happens. If you hear the thumping going faster, that means your shot multiplier is going away. You got to hit the three bank to keep it going, okay? Smoke some weed and chill out, dude. No, I can't do the weed stuff anymore. I really can't. Let's see. Somebody did something. Dice just gifted another tier one sub to Hollywood Polo. Dice coming in hot again. My hat's off to you. Thank you, and cheers again. All right, where are we putting this? We're putting this right here, just like that. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Something, something. Oh man, hype train coming in. Gamer MVP just threw their Twitch primer at us. Gamer MVP, yes. My hat's off to you and thank you. Death Star shot is the collect on the, I did get it even though it seemed late. Now I've got a multiplier set right now on the video mode. I probably wanna up that though. What just happened there? Oh my God, Dice. Dice just gave out 22 community subs. Dice just cracked 1,000 gifted subs in the channel. Dice, What is that? What does that get you? Oh my gosh. Making it rain. Exactly, dice. I don't even, what do I even do for that? Yeah. Y'all, if you just got gifted a sub by Dice, please make sure to throw out the thanks. Y'all, ad-free viewing, that's a real commodity now on Twitch. I don't know if y'all have noticed, but those Twitch ads are getting redonk. You're missing like a minute and a half at a time, and they pop up way more frequently.
You see the hat?
So, thank you. Games on VHS, welcome. That is awesome. Dice! The Ambassador Aquan, dude. And throwing down on, oh man. It's a maybe more tequila will help. Hold on. We'll see if the tequila helps. Yeah. That definitely helped. I feel like that just relaxes the throat a little bit or something. Okay, we're going to escape from Tatooine, and maybe we'll do it a little bit better this time. I was saving that for some 6-year anniversary shit. Happy I know you, George. I love you, every one of you. Happy you're in my life. You've made my life better, dude. Hey, back at ya. Okay. Nope, didn't do it. Dice, thank you. Thank you again. And well frickin' said. Kirk Hobbs, good afternoon. Wow, we're the Tatooine champ. Well, this has to go to Dice. Is it L-A-E, is that right? Hey, hire Peanut, have a great night. Enjoy D&D. Make sure if you can to misinterpret a metaphor for something realistic. Do me that favor. Like accidentally not get someone when someone says, "Hey, take care of them," and you actually take care of them, like pamper them, take them out for drinks. Like do that for me if you can. Correct. Yes. All right. Dice, you are the new Tatooine champion. Now, I know that anything less than 20 or 30 billion isn't really a good score on this when we have those massive multipliers. Arcade Legacy, welcome to the stream. Man, it is rough. Zombie Fishers is good people too. If you're not following George's brother, what are you waiting for? Correct? Yes, absolutely. So Zombie Fishers, my brother, putting in the streaming time right now. If you're into Warhammer, he actually streams real Warhammer games, which is surprisingly difficult to find on live streams. Most people just stream painting, which is cool. I mean, if you're into painting, totally fine, but actually streaming Warhammer games and being able to talk with people who know Warhammer, if you're into the whole Warhammer thing, and I thought that we were geeks and nerds on our side. Arcade Legacy, raiding with a party of 18 beautiful individuals. Arcade Legacy, thank you. Thank you for bringing all those wonderful people over. Arcade Legacy, what were you streaming? How are things doing and going and all of the stuff? And Dice, I think we're gonna need a question of the night. Now, Dice gives zero shits about Warhammer. I mean, at this point, we're already at level 10. I guess we can swear a little bit. But his brother is one of the nicest people I've ever met. Dice, that's just because you haven't hung out with him now yet. You let's see. Hey, we just completed Hype Train level 6, y'all. Thank you again. And Arcade Legacy, thank you so much for dropping that beautiful raid on us. Y'all, we're playing some Star Wars. This is Pinball. It's a lot of live cameras here. This isn't a computer game. This is all physical here. So if you have questions, if you're not sure, if you want to, like, ask away. When it comes to pinball, there are no stupid questions whatsoever. Let me consult the Oracle to see what we get. Thanks, bud. Zombie Fishers. Yeah, yeah. All right, we're gonna keep going with this light Tatooine missions thing.
I'm Captain the Millennium Falcon.
One, two, ha ha ha, three, four. All right, we're gonna escape from Mos Eisley. Use ramps to build value, collect value on the hyperspace shot. Got it. That's right. This game is more about drop targets, I feel like. All right. So much for hitting that TIE fighter shot. Don't forget, you can stack. Oh, that's a really good point. I kind of forgot about that. Hey. Brothers of the Wheel Dashers, what a cool name. I feel like there's a story there. Thank you very much for that follow. What's more important, offense or defense in pinball? Interesting. So would that be like accuracy of shot versus the ability to recover? And I would say you probably need a good mixture of both. Everybody pointing out, yo, you can combine modes. Don't just do one at a time. Got it. And, oh. Okay. There's that. Somebody else just, Jim Star. Thank you so much for that follow and welcome. All right, so we did that thing. Wow. Although you can hit that shot on the fly. That was not bad. Beat it? Probably not going to happen tonight, especially like just based on current play. I don't think so. But we did just set this up. This is our first night with Star Wars since 2018. Brooksy Baby just gifted a tier one sub to Jim Star. Jim Star, enjoy the ad-free viewing and being a part of the panic room here. Welcome. Sorry, I know I sound sick. We're still fairly congested, but yeah, it's brothers. We'll see how it goes. We'll see. All right, that was the last little bit of tequila. I don't know what we're gonna do now. We're at 24, so now we're at 29 of those guys. Man. All right. Hey, it's 1:15 Eastern. I know. You're 2 hours ahead of us here in Mountain. Watch a lot of your stuff on YouTube. First time catching you here. Jim Star, thank you. And welcome to the actual live stream on Twitch. oh, man. I know, brothers. It's... I started streaming really late at night. We've been trying every once in a while to throw in an earlier stream now and then, but I usually work pretty late, and then there's gym, and then there's kid, and then there's, honestly, like, dinner, and, like, I've maintained that starting at 10 o'clock at night locally here for a while, and tonight we even started later because it took a while to get Star Wars all set to go. All right, we're getting weird with this one as we do. You have a midweek summer day and you can watch five movies. What are you picking for a summer sit-in? Interesting. You have a midweek summer day. Let's go with like it's a holiday, but it's not a holiday that you have to go out, right? Like it's a day off and you get the opportunity to watch five movies. What are you picking for a summer sit-in? Now, that's an interesting question. Captain Ducro, welcome. What five movies would I watch? I've been meaning to go back and watch Indiana Jones, like start to finish. And I just watched the first Indiana Jones with Zoe, and she didn't hate it. She didn't love it, but she didn't hate it. Now, the second one, I feel like, is always a little bit scarier. The third one, I think, is where it's really going to catch her, right? But you have to choose, but choose wisely. Like that, I think, is going to get her. The fourth is, I really did like the fifth, though. I know that fifth got crapped on, but I think I liked it. Maybe I need to watch it again. So Indiana Jones would be up there. I'm trying to think of what else I could maybe watch five movies. Okay, I could do, let's go with Hot Fuzz, World's End, the zombie one, Baby Driver, and these are all by the same director. Maybe Paul. Paul wasn't the same director, though, but at least it was Simon Pegg and Nick Frost. And RX, thank you so much for joining us on the streamiversary. I've enjoyed the content since finding the stream a few months ago. RX, we've enjoyed your company for the past couple of months. Interesting. A. Ogden saying OG Jurassic Park. So Jurassic Park, I'm guessing, would you go through the whole Jurassic Park 1, 2, 3, Jurassic World, Jurassic World 2? Poof Dickle, great name, would go Close Encounters of the Third Kind, Meta Nightman. There is no fourth Indiana Jones film. We don't talk about that one. Dom Hanks would go Zoolander, The Royal Tenenbaums, Zoolander, okay. Jim Starr going Carpenter, starting with Big Trouble in Little China. You'd have to do The Thing. Trying to think of what else is Carpenter after. I always think of The Thing and Big Trouble whenever I think of, nice, and do Scott Pilgrim versus the World, Octopus. God, I love that. To me, that's going to be, I think, my number three. No, I guess that's three or four. I don't know which. It's up there, though. Captain, the question is, you had a summer day. I think of it like a day off. There's nothing going on. You're going to do a run of watching five movies. What five movies would you watch? Sorry, we're really getting over this chest cold, hopefully. All right. Brothers would do Paper Moon, American Werewolf in London, One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, Forrest Gump, and Friday the 13th, Part 1. I just watched Forrest Gump recently. I just read and then watched One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. I've only watched American Werewolf in Paris, not the one in London, and I have not heard of Paper Moon. I'd be interested in that. Let me lay out the scene a bit, but the windows are cracked because it's humid. You have no AC, just ceiling fans. Don't panic flip. Does that change your list? Yeah, I would go to a theater where there's AC. There's no way. I did that for 1 year where I lived in a house, specifically in this area, which I'm currently in, that didn't have AC in Colorado. We don't do that anymore. We always have AC. That's a rule. No, that's a game time. What's the phrase? It's a deal breaker right there. Yeah, Captain, I'm in Colorado. Specifically, I'm up in Fort Collins. Did you say, yeah, I've only seen Wax and American Werewolf in Paris. Captain, that is your home state. Colorado is amazing. I do love it out here. All right, let's get another mission in. I'm gonna do this again. We're gonna keep going the route of the Light the Tatooine missions. One, two, three, four. All right, we're gonna do them both. The shield generator and Mos Eisley. Four green shots to unlock door and stuff. Now do everything. One. What do we need? We need that shot. And that. Okay, now we need this shot. What do we need? Now we need this shot. What do we need now? I think we just need... God, this game is so dangerous. I don't know. Did we complete anything there? I really don't think we did. Meta Nightman is living in Denver, yes. Okay, and now we need TIE Fighter. All right, now we've got Battle of Endor. We can only, okay, let's do Battle of Endor. So this is the mini wizard mode. Complete shots to light Death Star, hit 3 bank for more time. We did it! We have destroyed the Death Star! Yes! That's awesome. I feel celebrated right now. Like, the game has done the thing that makes me feel like I'm doing... Like I can play pinball. Like, it played the right music and everything. That felt so good. This game is all about the moments. Awesome. So now we're in TIE Fighter multiball at the same time. Where's my multiplier right now? I see it. It's right there. What was that? That was a 15 million jackpot? It's not bad. All right, we put it on the middle. And we're out. Cool. We've got video mode. Yeah, let's do video mode with 20x. How's that sound? Oh man, I gotta catch up on chat. So what's that worth? That's not bad. Quarter of a bill with that 20x. All right, we lost our multiplier, but that's fine. We just finished Battle Above Endor. We're now ready to go escape from Tatooine, but let's just pause for a second. Let's see how things are going over here. Captain, not living here in Colorado right now, but I do want to head back at some point if I can help it. For anyone that knows game rules, why is the TIE fighter shot lit for shield generator? I can't figure out what it does. The TIE fighter shot, I'm sure somebody responded already, but if you hit it, usually activates the button you hit a bunch of times to destroy TIE fighters. And the more TIE fighters you defeat, you get into a multi-ball and then something else happens later. Don't forget force targets light at a ball. I didn't know that, Yam Girl, thank you. Now that I've known you for 4 years, I have only one question left for you, says Dice. We'll get there. Bingo Bango Victory Multiball. Last year, our power went out during the heat wave, and it was 91 degrees inside my house. Spyro, that sucks. I am so sorry. American Werewolf in Paris sucked. Now, but it did have a great soundtrack. Brothers, scrub that movie from your brain. You've got to watch American Werewolf in London. Sounds like some points. Zero asteroids collected. But I passed a whole bunch, right? You have a spare Adderall for your next multiball, by the way, okay? Dice says, I used to work in the factory where they oven made it. The temp was inside always 20 degrees hotter than it was outside. Ooh. Lobster sticks to magnet, welcome. Big fail, they don't have Han saying, never tell me the odds in that one. Agreed. And wow, that is crazy. All right, Dice, what's the last thing after 4 years? Let's put these over here. No, this is not Trader Joe's. This is, it's from a company called Chubby's. What do I need to work on? Here, let's go Hoth. All right, so we're gonna go Hoth. Let's go ahead and navigate that asteroid field. They'd be crazy to follow us. We've done this one before. The odds of us surviving this are 1,138
to 1. Ah! It's a trap!
Jesus! Oh no, we ran into so many. I collected a few that time. All right, it's gonna drop this and then I'll read that chat, Dice. All right, we've got too many mini wizard modes lit right now. Why do you do this? You built a community and a reputation, but it's pinball. Why do you do this? And I know the answer, and George is gonna drop some good stuff on you. What are you doing? Oh, hey, good night. Don't do it. I don't want to get you sick because then you'll get me sick again.
Coughing all over me all day, so.
Ugh. You can get a. Oh yeah, you definitely can grab many hundreds of billions on this game with the 40x multiplier system.
Hundreds of dollars.
Yeah. So. Good night. Thanks for the belly slap. I will give you. Thank you. Thank you.
Did you say slap?
No, yeah, no kissing on stream, says Kirk Hobbs. Yeah, it was, I can't kiss her. Right. It's fine, but she can cough. I can't cough on her. It's the Hawaiian shirt. It's irresistible. There's pineapples on this shirt. What?
Oh. Are they upside down?
They are not upside down. Ew, PDA on stream. That's what I'm getting right now. So why do we do this? There's boredom and an interest in interacting and engaging with the pinball community. Like, what else am I gonna do at 10 o'clock at night? I love pinball, but I can't always go out and hang out with other people, especially as a single parent. And so this is my opportunity. This is like my opportunity to get out and hang out with people, but not have to leave my house. I'm sure there's something better that you were looking for, Dice, but at the end of the day, I just like hanging out with pinball people. It's been 6 years. Tell them what you told me. Dude, we were drinking. I don't remember what I told you. There was a good amount of alcohol consumed at that casino. You're gonna have to remind... You're going to have to remind me what I told you was the reason for streaming, because I'm sure it made a lot of sense at the time. But yeah, you're going to have to help me out. That's the hardest I've laughed in 3 years. Dice, you got to help me out. It's the coffin stream, exactly. You know, what did one casket say to another?
Is that you, coffin?
Just because somebody said coughing, and I'm coughing. Yeah. Oh, exactly. All right, let's go, Hoth. Oh, no, we're not. So we've got too many wizard modes. Let's get Tatooine done, because I don't want to have to hit that shot again. Yeah, Rogers, everything is sold. I'm just waiting for stuff to come in now. Well, Tatooine is done. Here's Hoth. Boo-hoo, George sold foo. Never gonna play a premium ever. Oh.
There's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming up hyperspace in Sector
4. I didn't see what I was supposed to do. And there is that. Escape from Hoth is done. We have not quite cracked a billion. Hey, but look at that. We can pull a multi-ball in here. That worked out well. Right, don't lose the multiplier! Are we still in double multipliers? All right, that's done. All right, we are ready for a lightsaber duel. I'm not gonna worry about that 14X. It's not really doing much for me right now. This feels like some forbidden lore. Oh wait, gotta go back up. I asked you that question right before you left me with GZ to go play blackjack, and you came stumbling back with a wad of bills in your hand, and you answered my question. You really don't remember what you said? No, Thais. I seriously do not remember what I said. I remember walking back. If you remember, I went to go play blackjack and I came back, and what I did is I had won on a Wheel of Fortune slot machine. I never ended up playing blackjack. Endor should theoretically be the last mini wizard you play, right? So you can use it to start the other mini wizards. I don't know. I really don't know a ton about this game. At the Black Tie dinner, what did one Star Wars groupie say to the other Star Wars groupie? Use the forks. That's good. Oh no. That's not good. Don't ever do that. That was just stupid. A total bonus of 11.8. All right. Well, darn. I really like the premium. Who cares? Question. You got to hit me up. Dice, what did I say? By the way, you can enable a short ball save on every scoop kick out if it's too dangerous. Okay. Oh, got it. I'm assuming I'd have to do that in the rules, though. Like, in it. Nope, that's. I've had better. It was my favorite interaction ever. He said that he did to meet people like me. Then we hugged, and it was just so genuine. Well, now I feel like a jerk for forgetting that. But yeah, that's pretty much the same thing. I said I do this to hang out with members of the pinball community. But yes, exactly. Yes, obviously that's what I said. Cheers, Dice. I was fully expecting to be kicked on this, but you guys are crazy. Brother, I don't actually know what you're referencing there. How often have you given me a voice and I've used it for things I've forgotten I've said? Honestly, like, how much of what you've said do you really remember? Hey, you're drinking beer, brothers. I'm drinking. I just finished my first margarita. I'm still stuck in this right now. What, 5% score? So that would be 60 million? No, we had no bonus. Yeah, I guess we're doing max or 5% score. But the bonus was 11 million. That's not even doing anything for me. Ah, and there goes ball three. This is the only time you can get a bonus hold is in the middle of the lightsaber. I've been with you almost 5 years, but I've gotten better, I think, at not being so mean. Dice! I would disagree with the sentiment that you need to be anything other than you. Dice, we're getting you back in here, though. What do we got? Oh, sorry, we've got... I got to go back and we've got to hit A. Ogden. A. Ogden, I'm going to go AOG unless you're still in. What are your initials? ALO, got it. Boom, A. Ogden in here. High score number one. Bonus hold is super lucrative if you stay in lightsaber duel across a few extra balls. You can keep extending the hold. And Dice, you don't, at no point did you need to be less you. Cheers to the person who came up with a smorgasbord of laughs and a smorgasbord of something and a casserole of laughs. I understand all the complaints about this game, but I give no Fs. This is the Star Wars game we always wanted. No complaints on this side, honestly. Now, I need to go grab another drink. I will be right back. Margarita number two. And this shirt, by the way, I know... We talked about it earlier, but this shirt, this is killing it in the work environment right now. Uh-oh. Hey, S33V, or Steve, I'm going to go with. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for that follow. And this shirt is, I'm winning every day. I continue to wear cool, very colorful shirts to work that have collars. I like to write and make things, and I like to support people who also like what I like and also make things. I feel like what we make are just very enjoyable times together because what else are we going to do from 10 until 12? Or like this is the cool thing about streaming, and this is why I'm really surprised that there aren't more people doing it, and also why we've got a Discord dedicated to helping everybody do this if you want to. Like, we have a Discord and we have a Stream Tech channel that's probably still the most busy of all the channels. And it's honestly to get everybody past the initial, I'm not sure how to stream. So how do you get into it initially? And then a lot of times it's, you know, how do you get into it? But how do you get into it minimally, right? Like, where do you start but not invest $5,000? You know, how do you invest a certain amount of money to gain a minimum amount of quality without overinvesting or wasting any purchases, right? Like, what are you eventually going to use years down the line? And that is a hard, happy medium to hit. But with like the 30 plus streamers that we have as a part of this community, there's so many people that respond to those questions and really help. So if the off chance you're interested in streaming and getting the opportunity to engage with more and more of the, it doesn't have to be pinball, but let's say the pinball community, like, do it. It's so fun. It really is cool to get in here and be able to chat with people. Steve, might be why your coworkers like the shirt so much. Hold on. Be careful with the shirt. Pineapples are secret symbols for swingers. Yeah, Steve, you missed it earlier, but they're not upside down. So I'm not representing swingers with a work shirt. But you're absolutely right. It could just be the pineapples. Everyone, George walked me through one test stream and I decided that it just wasn't for me, but it's for other people and I hope they have fun. Dice, you would kill it. If you don't even have to be on camera, if you don't feel comfortable being on camera, but you would kill it as a streamer. Maybe they walk around the office on their hands. Right. So that way it's upside down. Yeah. No, it's totally fine. I don't stream. I just dash. Now, brothers, is that like you dash as in drive around doing like food drop-offs, or is there another streaming style channel unlike similar to Twitch called Dash that I'm not aware of? George, a left field question. Where are the outlane posts on your Elvira? I.e. how many holes are showing? 2, 1, or none? So Kirk Hobbs, excellent question. I'm gonna show you what I had to do here. So the guy I'm renting from, when he rents to other people, he puts everything into the easy position. But you'll see, and one of the reasons I was late was I had the play field up and I moved these back into the default position. Now there's two ways to determine what the default position is. One thing you can do, which I had to do for Elvira, was go and pull up the Elvira flyer off of Stern's website. And you can see if you zoom in where they have the posts on that flyer. And I don't remember where they were per se, but I looked at them and I put them back into that position. Actually, Elvira came with star posts. So the guy I'm renting from had a very cool location. He was putting games at. His name is Dave. If you're in the Denver area and you're interested in renting games, I can hook you up with Dave. Excuse me. Great rates. Awesome guy. I would absolutely pair you up with Dave and make sure that you got all the rentals you wanted. Also, great selection of games. Like, next up, I'm doing Stranger Things, Godzilla, and maybe a Foo Pro if he ends up picking up a Foo Pro. There's a couple of other games that are happening, and I have another super secret 3-month pinball rental coming up soon that I am super jazzed about, but I can't mention the specifics of. Not yet, because that one's going to be a fun surprise, I feel like, for the stream. But the other way to do it, and this one's actually kind of cool, is just look at the play field, because where they came from the manufacturer, they likely left an imprint in the wood as to where they were. Now, it depends on how old the machine is, right? If the machine's really old and somebody moved them into this most difficult position right away, maybe those are gone. But if it's a newer game, you'll be able to see the indentation as to where they came from the manufacturer still. Yeah, Rogers. Dave is so cool. I went and picked this up last night from him. We talked for about an hour out in front of his house. Like, we just chatted. He's such a cool guy. He's got so many great games. And honestly, by the time I'm done, because I'm going to go through probably all of his games for rentals, all of his games will have the post back where they're supposed to be by the end. Because that's the first thing I have to do, is either replace the posts with standard posts or put them back into the position they were meant for. Now, Brothers is doing DoorDash. Got it. food delivery back in the day, I would whoop a table, but that was the 80s and 90s. Well, brothers, you got to get back out there. You got to go find some locations. And the off chance you happen to be in Colorado or Chicago, pinball, there's a lot of pinball happening in those two areas. Elsewhere, man, it's hit or miss, but you can go check out Pinball Maps or Pinside, and both of those have somewhat up-to-date location information. Jayland, welcome to the stream. I'm seeing the table. I'm watching the shots as usual. Yeah, got it. Now, I can't tell if the game music is coming through. I like to go the first stream or two where we pull music in. I don't have direct audio capture set up on Star Wars yet. I have to order another kit. I had three and I left them in the machines I sold. So I gotta reach out to Zach and get a couple more direct audio kits sent out. All right, we're gonna do that again. Do the same thing. We're gonna go one, two. Nope, missed it. Three. Four. Let's do both. One. Let's go. Three, let's go there. Ah, nope. How we doing? Oh, we're perfectly in a line. I think I knocked it back into alignment. So we just did a hyperspace hurry up. We could do another one and potentially get into a multi-ball. We've been pretty good about that. I'm actually gonna light the escape. What do we gotta hit here? Let's go there. There and, oh no. And there, awesome. Battle above Endor. We could also, oh wow, we have too many wizard modes lit. Let's do Escape from Tatooine. I don't think I've been successful on this one yet. I think we just need a couple more shots here. Crap. We've got extra ball and we just went into Endor. We're just like blasting through these mini wizard modes. We'll do a battle above Endor here. We beat this one the last time we played it. I feel like this one's easier for some reason. Oh, that sucks. All right, that's done. We could use that shot. Not at all what I meant to do. And I think one more shot there. Awesome, now we're ready for our last Hoth mode. Got it. Which we just have to navigate the asteroid, but oh. Do the force targets, are the Attaball there? I think we just need a couple more shots here. Title of my autobiography. We're really doing a good job of navigating this. It's so funny. I can't actually see it. There we go. Third mini wizard mode. Escape from Hoth. Shoot inner loop to destroy AT-AT. Shoot spinner to build value. All right, what do we need? We need spinner. And that's done. Hey, we actually remembered the Attaball. All right, so we have another video mode lit, but I have, I have no multipliers going into the video mode, and we have a lot of shots we have to now make on the Death Star. Super dangerous shot, too. That is really not good. If I had a nickel for every asteroid I've never hit, I'd have every nickel. This is where I've been, when playing this, just Death Star modes left. Yeah, that's a tough shot. Let's see if we can focus on it and kind of get her done. No, we don't want to do that. Let's do, no, because that's going to start. Find the shot. I don't want to start that multi-ball just yet. There we go. Okay. Man, somebody just, Frisco. Frisco Pinball, thank you so much for dropping 21 beautiful individuals on us. Dice asking, does the dead flip code still work? I'm sure it does. All right, we're on ball three here. And Frisco, how the heck was your stream? What were you streaming this evening? And we got a new game in house. Amiga, welcome. And we're stuck right now on, we're at 31. That's just going to start the multi-ball. Some more AIQ. Congrats on the, it's a rental, Frisco. We've got it for the next 3 months, but 6 years streaming, as of yesterday. And also we close on a new house before, on April 29th, technically. That's not too shabby. Yeah. I'm happy. 3 months, I think, is a good amount of time with Star Wars. Thank you. Thank you. Screw it. Let's do the hurry up. Crap, we're doing the video mode. The Not my favorite mode. Not gonna lie. Yeah, 1X video mode is literally the worst feeling. All right, Death Star. God, that shot is, man, we were hitting that shot like it was nothing earlier. Oh, come on. All right. I'm Death Star is the hardest shot. I can hit Tatooine a lot easier. Welcome to the 6-year streamiversary. Please share your gratitude by sending your tax deductible donations to Information Redacted. Spyro, have a great night. Thank you so much for hanging out. Even the Ewoks are mocking you when you miss the shot. Doot dot doot dot doot. Yeah, I know. They are. It's okay. So we're gonna do this one, light Death Star mission. I'm gonna go there. Somebody just did Dice! Just gifted a tier 1 sub to Yam Girl. Dice, thank you. There it is. There it is. We're going to do both. We're going to get them both done here at the same time. On the road to 2000. My hat's off to you, Dice. Thank you. Why does it look like somebody was behind me there for a second? It's still kind of, it's, yeah, that's weird. thanks, although to be clear, I wasn't asking for one. Yeah.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue.
There's one. Two, three. Let's see if we can hit this. Four. Got it. And five. Six. That sucked. We've got two TIE fighters. Yeah, let's do that. Backhand that sucker. And little tap pass there, obviously intentional. All right, Endor and destroy the Death Star, both ready. Yeah, let's destroy the Death Star. Complete ramps to light Death Star. Darn it. Like, we hit the shot. It was just a little bit too late. Hey, Griseldi, thank you and welcome. Good morning to you. Let's see here. You've been here participating and being nice. I want everyone to be subbed to George. I love him, Pinball, and all in between. Happy you're a part of it. Wouldn't be the same without you. That's awesome. Love it. Darn it. Missed it. All right, now we need Tatooine and Hoth shots. There's Hoth. Oh. Man. Don't get sick. It sucks. I've got a 10-year-old bringing all kinds of stuff back, and my body is not ready to tackle it. I think is really what it comes down to. What do we need? Yeah, let's light Tatooine missions, obviously. I was just having fun. Like, I should have trapped up. I should have drop catched one of those and been safe. That would have been the fun thing to do. Yeah, we have no score, so it's not worth trying to get a bonus score there. So what I'd like to do, man, the live catches are not with us this evening. I'm going after Hoth. There we go. And now we can hit Hoth and start both Tatooine and Hoth at the same time. There we go. This and that. Not trying to throw you off your game, but if one day you woke up and the sounds of your keyboard replaced the sounds of your pinball machines, could you adjust? Like, do I love the sounds of my keyboard that much? I think I'd be okay. That was ball three. And vice versa. I think I'd be okay with it. But mostly because I'm okay. Like, I enjoy my keyboard, but I have one that isn't a loud keyboard. It's a tactile sensation situation. It's a half membrane, half clicky thing. It's a hybrid from Razer. It's my favorite keyboard of all time. And am I okay without that? Yeah. Yeah, I think so. I've been through many different keyboards. So we did not make it anywhere near as close. But the cool thing is we kept going from I think there's better ways to do this. So light the Tatooine missions. There's crap, a Tatooine mission. Not what I really wanted to do. Tell me about this keyboard and whisper it to me if it's a secret. It's the Razer, hold on. It is the Razer, I should whisper it, Ornata Chroma. Ornata, O-R-N-A-T-A, Ornata Chroma. Yeah, there we go, there we go. 1 to 27. Yeah, there we go. Java. Playing pinball with ambient mode in my headphones is so interesting. Man, I feel like we were really close there. All right, Death Star. All right, Death Star. Ah. Nice, Dice, drop in the Discord link. Thank you. The flippers are overwhelmingly louder than anything else. Now, that's interesting. Is it, because I can control it from the stream. I have yet to beat Endor, so I'm gonna go that direction. Are the flippers here on stream overpowering? That's the question I wanted to ask. Because there's an AI machine learning style module that I created a video that I haven't added to the new computer yet. That allows me to kind of operate the background noise as though it was on a slider bar. Nice. All right, what do we need? We're gonna go left orbit. Man. What do we need here? Oh, crap. Felt pretty good, though. Did we complete that whatever mode we were in? It was a Death Star mode, right? Oh, it was a Death Star and an Endor mode. That's right. I'm talking about when I play myself with headphones. I don't normally use headphones, but if I do, it's kind of cool to hear. Ah, got it. For me, I feel like I end up missing out on the ambient noises of the flippers when I put headphones on. But at the same time, man, the right song can make all the difference. I'm at 32. I'm pretty close to starting a multi-ball. The Boba Fett escape isn't... I don't know what the Boba Fett escape does for me, if that's like a positive. Typically, you smash the drops at the start of Planet Multiball. Okay. Oh, we've got a mini wizard mode available to us. Or we can escape the Death Star or fight TIE fighters. Let's escape the Death Star. Up and around. What do we need to hit? No! I'm getting tired, so it's time to have some medicine and go to sleep. I love you, George. Congrats on your anniversary. Let's do this another 6 years. I'm in if you are. Dice. If I survive, I'm in. And thank you. And welcome. And I'm looking forward to it. Let's do it another 6 years. Good night. Have yourself a good sleep. We'll chat again soon. The ambient mode on my headphones uses a mic to kind of give you a similar sound experience to not wearing headphones. Got it. Yep. I have that same thing with one set of my headphones and another. I can control the amount of background noise I allow in. So I totally get what you're getting at there. Multipliers double. Purple shot over there. Totally got it. Nope. Darn, that is a tough shot. There it is. Got that. Got that. Awesome. Now we can do Battle Above Endor or the final fight TIE Fighters. Let's fight the TIE Fighters. Oh no. There's that. TIE Fighter. Nice, we're in TIE Fighter multi-ball. Oh, nice, we've completed all three modes. I'm at 24x. Yeah, let's keep that up. All right, we're out of that. Death Star is ready. Endor is ready. We've already done Tatooine. I guess we could. Oh, and now we're in our duel. Always be shot Xing. Multiplying, I'm guessing. The multipliers were off. Okay. Shot X is off. Okay, we'll turn it back on. Let's backhand that shot. Darn it. It is lightsaber jail, for sure. How are we doing on time? Oh man, we've got time for one more game. One more. We're gonna go back to Han. Let's do this again. I think that was pretty good. Right, and we can focus. Look at that. Already got a Death Star. How awesome is that? We gotta hurry up, and we've got a Death Star mission. This is good. We're starting to find the Death Star shot. I feel like if you can dial in the Death Star, it's all gravy from there, right? Hoth shot. Now we're gonna backhand whatever that shot is. And then left orbit. I got the escape. That's fine. I think I can backhand this. Nope. I'm gonna try and backhand this left orbit. Man, that is a really hard shot to hit. I keep hitting the post. There we go. All right, cool. We've got a video mode and 2X. Not going for that. Nice and easy. And now I'm just gonna go for either Tatooine. Actually, I think I'm gonna go for Endor and light that. One, two, three, four. Awesome. So now we can do basically everything. Let's do Endor and Mos Eisley. No, let's do a Death Star and Endor. How about that? It's a weird backhand, like a lob off, like a lob up minus Hoth. No, oh, no double mode. Wait, I missed it. I should have checked first. We're gonna backhand that shot. It wants me to shoot the TIE fighter. Yep. Don't turn off the multipliers, George. That's fine. All right. And a forehand on the Death Star? Totally. Twice? Obviously, that's super easy. Barely an inconvenience. What do we need now? I think we need the TIE fighter. That was just bad. I was commenting on you not having double mode last time. You good on this? Okay. Send me a trifle. Yeah, light escape. How we doing on, we are a tad off on alignment. I should have just backhanded that. I'm not sure what I was doing there. All right, Tatooine, Endor, and Death Star are all lit. And extra ball. All right, so that's ball two with an extra ball. Two mini wizard modes and a third mode ready to go. Hoth. Do Endor Mini Wizard last? Okay. Oh no. I didn't choose it. I tried. I really wanted to, Yam Girl. We did it though. Yeehaw! It's so good. I feel so celebrated. You're reformed. I made that mistake once, never doing it again. Oh shoot, multipliers are doubled. Why are my multipliers off? I lost my multiplier, darn it. We've still got Death Star and Tatooine lit. I should have definitely have done that one last because I could have used that to trigger everything else. Darn it. Or whatever, we can just hit our Death Star shot. That's no big deal. I guess let's escape from Mos Eisley. Oh no, we can do both at once. All right. I mean, that was also really stupid. I need to be better about not holding up any flippers. What do I need to do? All right, so we're in lightsaber jail. I think when we come out, we have Tatooine and Death Star mini wizard modes done. This game requires way too much multiplier manipulation. It's fun, but exhausting. Yeah, I'm kind of ignoring the multipliers right now. All right, red shots at time. Force targets do something. Oh, crap. Are we still in this mode? Please get me out of it. Extra ball. Am I still... Did I get out of the mode? No, I'm still in it. All right, I'm doing the thing, Yam Girl. I'm holding bonus here.
You are reckless.
Look at that. We held our bonus. I'm holding it again just because... Thank you. Up and around. And Lucas escaped. All escape for $7 million. All right, we've got video mode, Death Star, escape Tatooine. All the things are currently lit. Come on, Death Star. There we go. I'm actually gonna escape from Tatooine because Death Star is easier for me to hit than escape from Tatooine right now. There's actually two characters that can hold bonus, I think, Han and R2. We started another multi-ball. We've got our extra ball. Death Star is ready. All right. R2 is smart with the multipliers. Yep. Sorry, I like random esoteric pinball trivia sometimes. Oh, dude, you do it. All right, here's our last one. We can destroy the Death Star. Complete ramps to light Death Star. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I let that die. All right, Death Star is done. Strong with modes. I picked Leia accidentally one time. I swear the multiplier run out so much faster. I spent the whole game just chasing multipliers. R2 is too nerfed. Let's see here. We're at 71. Is there some number of TIE fighters that are worth getting to? Like, is there, should I go TIE fighters here? Time for Hoth for the last planet. Right, yeah, we just gotta do that. Do I do hyperspace hurry up and work towards another multi-ball? Is it 130? Okay, let's do the hyperspace. Do we get to do two of these at once? Yeah, we had no multiplier on that, which is fine. All right, and Hoth. And Hoth. Let's do another, shall we? Let's navigate that asteroid field. I didn't put a multiplier on it again. Oh, gosh. Went the wrong way there. So, whatever. All the levels are basically the same play-wise. And Hoth.
There's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
So once, what happens when we... I've never completed all four. Okay, so all four are done. What do we do now? Maybe me being critical, Dwops first. The worst one is when you have Hoth video mode and main video mode lit at the same time and you get a single level two video. So there's mystery that's lit right now. There's a white shot lit in the middle. Jedi levels. So, and how do I work on Jedi levels? TIE Fighter Assault, instant info. Destroyed 74, we get a hurry up at 90. Force, doubled multipliers, the lightsaber. Jedi training. I think, do we have Youngling? We have an escape from Boba Fett. Oh, path to Jedi multi-ball. So we need achieve Jedi Master, escape from Boba Fett, and we need 100 of these guys destroyed. Increase spinner level, biggest points, don't hold up a flipper. That's really not good. What are we at? We're at now 75 of those. So, force targets to light video mode. How do I work on Jedi levels? That's the big one. Jedi training. It just says I'm at Youngling right now. I don't know what I should be shooting for, though. Spinner level 2, total bonus. Wow, at 354. So don't... But how do we escape from Boba Fett? Like, there's so much to figure out right now. And nothing is lit. Combos. Got it. Jedi training shots on the outside of the ramps. Like, oh, got it. It's the stand-up targets. Okay. I see. Yep, they say Jedi training on him. There's two shots. We're gonna light Escape from Boba Fett, right? Like that. That makes sense. That's scary. There's one, two, three. Four. No!
Go for the left.
Its energy surrounds us. Binds us.
We were close. Okay, but now we know what to do. Hey, and now we've definitely got to throw down here. We hit up Dice. We hit up A. Ogden. Next up is Gamer MVP. Gamer MVP, if you're still in... What are your initials? Was Tess Bishop, what is MXVing? I know, Lobster, there's so many missed opportunities there. We're gonna get there. But Gamer MVP, I'm just gonna say, oh, right, MRV, nice. Oh, most extreme vinegar. Nice. I'm like, because MXV reminded me of MXC, most extreme challenge. So I was like, is that most extreme something else? Yeah, I was getting there. I actually was, in my mind, I was close. That felt really good. I love hitting good combos. There's a lot of flow in this game. I'm excited because... We actually made some pretty good progress tonight. We made it through a situation where we defeated all four. I thought we'd get to something, though, when that happened. And that's just not the case. So along the way, we have to work on Jedi training. And we also have to, when we see Boba Fett, we got to get that done. It seems like that's it. Like with those things, we can get to the Jedi Master. And I've never been there before. I don't think the last time I played this was shortly after me getting into the hobby. So... It was really promising. I'm willing to bet we get there within very soon, hopefully. That would be a lot of fun. You know, then I could go drop this back off with Dave and pick up a different game. Yeah. MXV is a fast flowing combo that is whip sharp. Well, and that is Tess Bishop, by the way. That is all Elton John. At this point, there's so many great combos. I'm excited. I really hope. Everyone keeps saying, hold off. Don't do it. Don't grab Elton John. It's early. The price is going to come down. I'm kind of afraid that's not the case, that Elton John is going to go up. Griseldi, how many pin-shaped spaces at the new house? Well, that's the thing. We were dropping down to two. That was all I could handle, but we're actually going to convert the two-car garage into a secondary game room. I just have too much stuff, and I can't handle only having two pins. So yeah, we're gonna go all out. We're gonna do a couch. We're gonna do televisions and stuff. I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm excited, and we close right now on the 29th this month. Deadpool, by the way, Yam Girl has so many fun shots. What a great game. And Ninja Apocalypse is absolutely that quick hitting. Combo, right? Like the right orbit to the snake, to the not snicked, but the katana shot is awesome. Y'all, here is hoping to defeat this chest cold. Puff Danny, couches are overrated. Here is hoping I defeat this chest cold before Sunday. I've been training for a half marathon. We're going to get better. We're totally going to get better. I know it. I need this to be done so that way I can run 13 point something miles on Sunday. So wish with me. Yeah. Take three pin spaces and takes... Oh, couches are overrated and they take three pin spaces. Got it. Ask me how I know. Yeah. We're... Things are getting better. Okay. Which was a Postman reference. And if there's anyone here that has actually seen Postman, I'm sorry. I know it's not a very popular movie, but I loved it. I've seen it quite a few times. Y'all have a good night. We'll be back on hopefully with some gaming this weekend. Hope to see you around. Worst case scenario, we'll be back on Monday with either some new Jaws or Star Wars pinball streaming. I'm looking forward to it. And hopefully I get to tell you about the fact that I barely survived a long run on Sunday. It's exciting times. Y'all, have a good one.
Have you been inundated with ads and questions related to TPN's now famous homemade pinball pudding line of puddings? Questions like,
TPN's pinball pudding is so good, it must be illegal, right?
What the fuck is pinball pudding?
How can a collection of content creators also be a pudding? That makes no sense.
And we hear you. You want to know what makes TPN so special? The answer is in TPN's secret ingredient. Simply proof. Other puddings may say they have it too, but watch as they're unable to back those statements up.
Well, I'm not a crook.
Do we have evidence of that?
It might be a tumor.
It's not a tumor.
Evidence?